Hello there. I'm from England. I'm the Queen's son. You ain't never heard of. They call me Blighter. Not sure why. Anyways, one day, I was just messing around in the castle. Next thing I know, doorbell rings, open the door, cute little fat baby in a basket shows up. Raise him for a couple of years, lose him for about 30, and boom, he's back again. Oh. Looking better than ever.
I love you so much.
I love you too, Fong.
Please save me from animal society.
I saved him from diabetes for a few years. Didn't help him much.
Put me in castle and made me man until Arian came and picked me up in UFO ship and probed me. And I came back to reinvigorate in Bounty Hunter Society with him.
Anyways, me and him here, we got hired. We're hired to go protect some girl out there in Virginia or something.
On her birthday 21.
Exactly. Birthday 21. Her mother doesn't want her to go lose it with the liquor or anything.
She does not like alcohol.
One too many punches with the gin might throw her off a rocker.
Mother wants probation in society one more time.
One more time.
If did not work first time, try again.
And again. Exactly. Anyways, we're gonna go find this girl who we have a picture here. We don't know who the other blighter in this picture is.
Some weirdo with funny face.
Some freak. Freak in nature.
Really short men who got problems.
She goes for really short men with problems, actually.
That's absolutely.